says you've got to do better than that. Holzken again, the 14-1 pro boxing record. Shining right hand from Holzken. And a head kick! A head kick!
I can't see.
It's an outside thigh kick from the Dutchman. There's the Brazilian going downstairs. Huge trapezius and shoulders on Cosmo Alexandre. Fires out a front kick. Switch there from Alexandre. Shin tucked, looking through the brow. Under our kickboxing rule set, you can clinch for as long as 3 seconds and throw the knees. You've got to keep the knees continuing. Inside leg kick to that femoral profundo there from Holzken. Alexandre just upends it.
Go!
You can sense the intensity in this one. Both men capable of finishing the other. There's a hook to a right hand from Holzken. And a head kick! A head kick from Nieky Holzken! He drops Cosmo Alexandre.
Wow, no setup to that tie kick. Beautifully done in time.
No count, though, I think, there from referee Onari. Holzken, though, will be brimming with confidence. Drove him with a jab to set the right cross, perhaps. And there it goes. Alexandre looping his punches. There's the count from referee Onari. So if the first one wasn't a knockdown, this second one was. Three knockdowns in a round and it's over. And Holzken is on the money so far.
Holzken seems to be targeting the right side of Alexandre's head.
Alexandre getting airborne. Rare for him. Here come the hands of Holzken again. 14-1 pro boxing record shining through now. Alexandre says, is that all you've got? Got to get off the cage here, Alexandre. Holzken will have his way with him with the hand. Jumping knee! And referee Onari breaks that. What a start to his one Super Series career for Nieky, the natural Holzken. Inside leg kick from the Dutchman. Uppercut there from Cosmo. Holzken measuring the right hand here. Sets it up with the left very nicely, usually. Outside leg kick. Counter look there for Cosmo. Turning back in the liver from Holzken.
Cosmo's getting out. Has to get off that cage. Nick's back him up.
Jumping knee. And a liver shot from Holzken. And a spin back is how do you do? Well, kick early on from Alexandre. Roundhouse kick from Alexandre. Just tries to tuck it under the right elbow. Three in a row there from the Brazilian. This is more like it from Cosmo. Again, cannot allow himself to be backed up against the cage. Now gives himself that spicy needs.
I'm not used to seeing Cosmo on his back foot. He's usually the one that's aggressive. He's the one that's usually pushing forward.
Rematch 8 years in the making. Last time it was Holzken in 2010 who won a unanimous decision. Holzken trying to walk him down here, trying to get Cosmo against the cage. Roundhouse kicks off the lead leg from Cosmo. Are the recipe here in the second thus far. Jab from Alexandre, nicely done. Circling dangerously into the power side of Holzken. Now he drifts off to Holzken's left, but back in the power side again. Holzken jabbing. Makes the right hand. Cosmo switching angles. There's that left roundhouse kick to the right wing catch once more. Keeps going forward here, Cosmo. And they found a chip in the armor of Nieky Holzken. Step up knee, nicely done there from Alexandre. He's got the right idea. Punchman around for the Brazilian. Beautiful left hook and then a body shot from Holzken. Others looking to the carcass. Drifts back to center cage, just Alexandre.
Cosmo's doing a good job of throwing shots off his back foot.
That was a beautiful double side combination. Right roundhouse kick to a right hand there from Alexandre. Something you rarely see. Thrust out the jab. Outside leg kick from Holzken, then goes to the inside leg by Much better second round from Alexandre here. Needed a confidence-boosting round after getting dropped in the first. Two-punch combination, shortening on the inside. Nothing really connecting. Clean there for Alexandre. Right hand lead down the tube from Holzken. Jab from Alexandre. No mustard behind that right hand from Holzken. There's a solid right hand to the temple. There's a high kick from Holzken. And Cosmo says, you've got to do better than that.
Do have confirmation from referee on Ari during the break that that round, the first round, did score two knockdowns for Nieky Holzken.
Okay, good clarification there. Two knockdowns on Cosmo shows you just how close it came to ending for the Brazilian in the first round. One knockdown from a high kick, one knockdown from a touch. Oh, spinning hook kick, how do you do? Nieky Holzken trying to go, but don't land.